Yeah, that was some pretty darn vigorous prickly pear right there. Boy, it was full of flowers.